Hi, I'm Michael Burton with michaelburtonfilms.org, located in Salt Lake City, Utah. We're here talking about internet essentials. Now I want to talk to you about how to ask Jeeves a question. Okay, to ask Jeeves a question is very, very simple. I'm going to show you how to do this. First of all, you want to scroll down to your start menu and bring up your Internet Explorer. Okay, there's a couple ways you can do this. Let's scroll up here and input let's go to Google. Now, if we go to Google, we can search for Ask Jeeves, okay? And when we hit enter, it's gonna bring up a couple of options here. Right here is the one you're gonna want, www.ask.com. So what we do is we click on Ask, and then we can ask them any questions we want. We can ask, how hot is it in Utah? And then we click search, and what it'll do is it'll bring up different pages on Utah and weather and all sorts of stuff based on the keywords that I ask. It's basically like another search engine, just like Google or Yahoo. It's just called ask.com instead of google.com. So remember, www.ask.com. Also, there is an askkids.com. Let's go to that, www.askkids.com. This is pretty much the exact same thing, but it's for kids. It's basically like another search engine. You can search for different kids can come on here and search for different topics, games, movies, videos, images, things like that.